So I'm interested in the formidable ability of light to control chemistry in space and in time. And we want to do that in biology.
We build small, exquisite objects. Objects that are programmed, they're exceptional because they're programmed to dismantle on demand by remote control, and also to be discerning enough to recognize the beginnings, the earliest stages of disease.